You know what happened to the dirty cop that killed my sister, right?
You had it coming.
You know, I really thought I would have been able to live like a normal life after that. That was not the case at all. You know, I started doing new shit to try to outrun what I did in the past. My dad started talking about me turning myself in. Then my mom came up with this plan to get rid of him, but you know, I couldn't let her do that shit herself.
You did what you had to do. I get that. I've been there. And there's stuff I haven't told you too. There's a lot of fucked up shit happened in my house growing up. My mom always had a different guy around. And one of them liked to touch me.
What?
This was like super fucked up shit. One day I was watching this Oprah episode and I finally worked up the nerve to tell her what was going on. Do you want to know what she did? She fucking married the asshole.
Sorry that happened to you.
Get out the fucking car!
What happened over here?
Tell me.
Listen, I know you killed Lauren.
Why?
She wore a fucking wire!
Right, she's not in the game. Raiden was gonna disappear. We had a fucking plan.
What, you thought she was just gonna stay disappeared?
I actually believed everything you told me. Because I loved you. Find your way back.
Tariq, wait.